dear students, in this session I am going to explain about the endocrine system and chemical coordination. All functions of the body are regulated and coordinated in order to the maintain hemostasis in the body. So this function is performed by the endocrine system. The word endocrine is derived from the Greek words endo and crine. Endo means inner, crine means away. So in the endocrine system, there are glands are involved in the coordination and regulation, which are secreting hormones. So here, the endocrine system consists of endocrine glands. Endocrine glands secretes chemical substances which are called as hormones. Hormones are non-nutrient chemical substances. These hormones function on away from the productive sites to the target organs. So endocrine glands are ductless glands. That means they do not process with the ducts. So these glands secrete their secretions into the bloodstream. So the blood carry the hormones to the target organs. The word hormones, coined by Starling, secretin was a first hormone which is be detected. So naturally, hormones are non-nutrient chemical substances which are secreting by the endocrine glands. So they are short-lived. They degraded by the tissues and they excrete through the bile and urine. Let us discuss about the types of hormones based on the chemical compositions. So here there are three types of hormones are there. Those are amine hormones, peptide and protein hormones, and steroid hormones. So amine hormones are the derivatives of the single amino acids. So amine hormones can be divided into again two types. Those are catecholamines and melatonin. So catecholamines such as epinephrine, norepinephrine and thyroxine. Next one is the melatonin. So second type of hormones are peptide and protein hormones. These are derivatives of polymers of amino acids. Peptide and proteins are derivatives of polymers of amino acids. So peptide hormones, composition of 3 to 49 amino acids, includes antidiuretic hormone and oxytocin. Peptide hormones are composed by the 3 to 49 amino acids. These hormones includes antidiuretic hormone and oxytocin. Second one is the protein hormones. So protein hormones are composed by the 50 to 200 amino acids. So protein hormones are anterior pituitary, pancreas and parathyroid. Next, complex protein hormones includes follicle stimulating hormone, thyroid stimulating hormone and luteinizing hormone, etc. third one, steroid hormones. So steroid hormones are the derivatives of the cholesterol. So it includes testosterone, estrogen and progesterone. So this is about the hormones and their types. Next one, human endocrine system. So human body coordinated and regulated by the endocrine system with the help of nervous system. So here hypothalamus, pineal gland, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, parathyroid glands, thymus, pancreas, adrenal glands, ovaries in female, testis in male. So these are the glands which are included in the human endocrine system.